this is my new 4x8 plywood HO scale train layout. Still under construction, but I got enough of it to test out my engine and rolling stock. So let's get started. And we're moving. And everything seems to be working okay. Now check out the momentum feature, which is supposed to simulate the slow startup and build up to speed, and then the slow down to a stop like a real train would be. So we'll turn that on. Crank up some power. And wait for it to get started. Takes several seconds to get going. You can see it barely creeping, and now we're starting to move. And it looks like we're up to the set speed. When it comes back around, I'll shut it completely down, see how long it takes for it to get to the stump. And shutting down now. Almost stopped. And looks like that's it. A successful test.